Lilac has released. Okay, Samantha, what do you have there? Does it have a name?
Yeah, cushions.
What is it?
Cushions.
Okay. Ashley, what do you have?
I have a garbage bag as a parachute. I have tissue paper inside the gift bag with a cup with cartwheels in it and an egg.
Does it have a name?
The gift.
The gift. I like it. Delia.
I have a garbage bag and then I use duct tape and put rolled cotton on it. And then I use a piece of duct tape and put it all across. And then I use cotton, like, flask to put over it.
Does it have a name?
Big Bomber.
Big Bomber. Bree, what do you have there?
I have a cardboard box that I made from a bigger cardboard box. And inside it has bubble wrap and styrofoam and, yeah, in a parachute with a plastic bag.
Right. Good luck, lady.
Anytime you're ready, Ash. But you can't try enough.
Go ahead, Delia. You keep on fighting. Bree? You keep on fighting. Don't you know you are ready? Anytime you're ready, Sam. Come on down, girls. Talking all the time about where the time is gone. It's not the way I thought it'd be. It's not what I was told. I got a young heart. I don't want to get old. Very nice.
I can hear the juices. I can't. I can't.
Nice.
Shake it. I never want to get old. I
never want to get old. Good, Sam. Ash. All right, four successes.
Yeah.
All right, Seth, what do you have there?
I have a container that is clear with a tennis ball, a cotton ball in it, and then my eggs inside the tennis ball. And I put a rope on the top and went through so the rope can't come out, and tape, and then I had a parachute.
Does it have a name?
Yeah, it's the cheeseburger.
Okay. Brayden.
I have the bottom of a water bottle with tin foil wrapping around the egg and duct tape to keep it in, and fishing line connecting to a garbage bag, which is the parachute, and then more fishing line connecting to another parachute.
Does it have a name?
Yeah, the Hottie.
Oh. Nathan.
Mine is a parachute attached to a takeout container with tin foil and cotton inside.
Did you have Chinese last night so you can make that? Does it have a name?
Take out some success.
Alright, Evan?
I have a sandwich bag with batting in it for a pillow, and I have tape covering it up, and I have orange yarn attaching to a cut-up parachute that I designed.
Alright, does it have a name? No name. Jordan?
Inside the box, I put in lots of tissues, and this morning I realized there weren't enough tissues, so I put the bag that I used to hold this in inside of it.
Okay.
And I put some tan yarn on it and a cloth parachute.
Does it have a name?
Yes, the balloon glider.
All right, good luck, guys.
Thanks, so
all right, Jordan, whenever you're ready. And you try, and you try, and you try, and you try, and you try again. But you can't try enough. But you keep fighting. But you keep on fighting me. You keep on.
Excellent.
Excellent.
Oh!
Michael, what do you have there?
I have a stuffed animal lamb, and I attached a parachute, and there is stuffing inside, so I put the egg inside and covered it up with the stuff.
Does it have a name?
Lambie. Okay, so what I did was I took a water bottle, cut off the top of it, put a sponge in on the bottom of it for cushion, and on the sides of it, and then I wrapped the water bottle around with the bubble wrap, and then I attached a parachute to it, and inside of the parachute is wire to keep it open.
Does it have a name, Caden?
The Bopper.
The Bopper? Okay.
Okay.
Tyler.
I have a lunchbox with oats inside of it, and the eggs in the middle, and then I cover the rest of it up with the bag, way it can't move when it falls, and towels on the bottom for safe landing.
Does it have a name?
Awesomeness.
Okay. Luke.
I have a cup that I drilled a few holes in, put some string, and I duct taped the string, and I have fluff in the inside, and an egg, and I duct tape on the sides holding the string up.
Does it have a name? Tangled mess. Good. Jacob.
I have
a koozie.
Yeah, koozie. And I have cotton inside of it and some yarn inside of it. And I have duct tape to keep it all down. And I have two sewing strings and the other four sewn down.
Does it have a name?
Yes. The Fall of Trouble.
Okay. Dylan.
And I made a small little container and a holder for this container. And this opens up and I put the egg inside of it. And then I put this inside of it, inside of the holder, which I duct tape string onto, just connected to this trash bag, which I'm using for
patients. Right, do you have a name?
Sinker.
What is it?
The Sinker.
The Sinker. Okay, Anthony.
I had a red cup and I taped ribbon to a garbage bag.
All right, does it have a name?
Yeah,
okay, whenever you're ready.
Somewhere in the city we were hanging on the lawn, talking all the time about where the time had gone. It's not what I was told. It's not what I was told. I got a young heart and
Michael. Michael?
Yep.
Good.
I told you guys!
Who else do we have? Anthony?
I did Emily, do you get it?
Oh, is that yours, Anthony? All right, Em. What do you have there?
A chicken. His name is Edward. And the egg goes here. There's cotton balls. And then a parachute. And it's pink.
I might have to give you the award for most creative. What's inside?
It's cornstarch water, essential oils, peppermint, and peanut butter.
Okay. Does it have a name?
The Smellinator.
Smellinator? Okay.
Yeah. Mine is a peanut butter container, just as a chicken. His name is Jiffy, because it's by Jiffy.
What have I told you about peanut butter?
It's gonna win!
Okay. What's its name?
Jiffy.
Sid.
I have a plastic container with socks, cloth, and marshmallows inside.
Okay. Name?
The sunny side up.
Okay, Marcella.
I have a plastic container with stuffing in it and cloth, and its name is Lego My Ego.
Okay.
My name Riley. For mine is the Kiwi Chip Parachute, and inside I have airbags or whatever you want to call them, Walmart bags and newspaper and duct tape so the thing does not open while it's falling.
What was its name again?
The Kiwi Chip Parachute.
Right, time you ready, Em. Luke, get out of the way. Anthony, get out of the way. What did I tell you about peanut butter? What did I tell you about peanut butter?
Yeah. I don't see any cracks.
Edward, what?
Nope.
I survived.
No cracks. No cracks. Yeah.